Hey everyone! In this video, we'll be going through toner transfer using Digital Factory OKI Edition. To give you an idea of what the software is capable of, we'll bring in an image that has some transparent areas. We're going to use this reptile house image. If you look at the yellow areas surrounding the reptile text, you'll see that it's not a solid color, but has some transparency to it. If you were to print this with a regular Windows print driver, it would print a white underbase and then a yellow gradient on top, which doesn't end up looking that good at all. It doesn't blend very well and gives you really hard edges. Digital Factory OKI Edition handles the white space on transparency. The white is an exact match to the gradient, so you don't have a solid white throughout. By default, the software will add holes for any transfer print mode, so with this forever dark print mode, we're going to remove holes. We can do this by going to the original image and going to Color Adjust in the Job tab. If we uncheck the Enable Ink Removal box, there won't be holes. We can now go ahead and rip the image. We'll then right-click the file and view raw data and change the substrate color to gray. We'll then deselect all films and hit only the whites. It's even easier to see if we view as all black. You can really see that it gives us that blend or gradient which is accurate to the original image. Zooming in on the gradient, we can see the whites are only applied to the transparent areas in the gradient, and it isn't a solid white background. That's a pretty basic walkthrough of the automated white transfer printing that Digital Factory OKI Edition can do. You'll increase the life of your prints, have a softer feel, and of course, a better looking garment using this tool. Like the video if this helped you, and if you have any questions, drop a comment and hit the subscribe button for more videos covering all of CADLINK's products.